Measure 96, you want to be very aggressive here, so at the frog and off the string, quarter equals 160. 1, 2, 3. Good way to practice measures 108 and 109 would be slowly at first and one beat plus a note, so three notes plus one each time, so like this, and you can repeat it as many times as you need to, and then make sure that on the next one you start with the up bow. Put it one measure together at a time, plus a note, and then without stopping.